Hello, good morning, students. From exercise, you have completed up to fifth. I have given homework. Now today, question number six. 6 to 10 we will study. Now six question. What it is given? Fill in the boxes. Here boxes are given 1, 2, 3, 4 like that with the missing digit. With the what it is given? Missing digit. How many digit number? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digit number. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 2006. Equal to dash means box, 1000, dash 100, dash tens, dash ones, like that. Means what is the place value of 1000? 1, 10, 100, 1000. 2. 2000. Okay. Dash 100. 1, 10, 100. 0, 100. Dash tens. 1, 10s. 0, 10s. Dash ones. Ones which number present here? 6. Simple. That number only outright. Understood? Question number 7. Write the place value and face value of the underlying digit. Place value as well as face value we have to write. Which digit? Underlying digit. Here, 4 digit number given 2432. And underlying digit is here 4. So we have to write the place value of 4 as well as face value of 4. So make two column here like this. Place value and face value. Now what is the place value of 4? 1, 10, 100. What is the place value of 4 is? 1, 10, 100. 4 into 100? 400. Understood? Place value of 4 is? Place value of 4 is 400. 1, 10, 100. Isn't it? Now face value. Face value of the digit remains same wherever it is placed. Face value of 4 is 4 only. Face value never changes. But place value changes according to its place. So understood? This is place value and this one is face value. Question number 8. What it is given? Write each of the following in expanded form. Expanded form. Already I taught you how to write. 4 digit number 1275. This number we have to write in expanded form. What is the place value of looked at? 1. 1 stands 100. 1000. 1000. 1 into 1000. 1000. Plus place value of 2 is 1 stands 100. 200. Plus place value of 7 is 1 stands. 7 tens are 70. Plus place value of 5 is 5 ones. 5 ones are 5. So, this addition form is called expanded form. Understood this one? Next example, write each of the following in the short form. Now, this is actually it is given in expanded form. Plus plus means expanded form. We have to write in short form. So, rough you can do first here. Which number written here? First of all, 4000 plus 200 plus 3. So, write here 4000 plus what it is given? 200. 1 stands 100. 200. Plus 3. Plus what? 3. So here 3. Now do addition. 0 plus 0, 0. And 0 plus 3, 3. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. And this one, 4. And 4203. 4203. So in this way we have to write. This is the short form. Now 10th example looked at. Arrange the following in ascending and descending order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 different numbers were written. And we have to arrange in, first of all, ascending order, after that, descending. You should know that one. I have given that definition. What do you mean by ascending and descending order? Ascending means what? Arranging the number from the smallest to the greatest. And descending order means arranging the number from the greatest to the smallest. Now look, how many is the number? 1, 2, 3, 4. This also 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4, 4. All 5 different numbers are 4 digit number. Understood? Now how to compare their place value. Last place value 1000, what it is given? 1, 10, 100, 1000. Here 3, here 3, here 3, here 3, here 3. At first we are going to write in ascending order. 3, 3. Everywhere 3, 3 means same. Next, now 100. 1, 10, 100. Here 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. This also common. Now next number. Tens. 1, tens. What it is given? 6. Here 0. Here 1, tens. 9. Here 3 and here 7. Now which number we are getting here? 6, 0, 9, 3, 7. Now among this you have to take the smallest number. This is 0 means first. This is the smallest. 3001. This is your first number. Second, 3. Where is that 3 present here? This 3003. 3035. This is your second number. Then third number which one? After 3, 4 not, 5 also not, 6 is there. 6, where present 6? 3061. This is your which number? Third number. Third. And after 6, 7 also present. Then this is your 3079, 4. And last one, fifth one. After 7, 8 not present, 9 is there. 3097. So this is your which number? Fifth number. So according to this, we have to write the answer. First, 3001. Second, 3035. Third number, 3061. Fourth, 3079. And fifth, 3097. Understood? So in this way, we have to write the answer. Now write that answer. First number, 3001, comma, or less than. Second number, 3035, less than. Third number, 3061, less than. Here, there is no sufficient place, so I am writing here. Less than. Fourth number, 3079, and this number is less than 3097. So this is what? Ascending order. Understood? Now we have to write ascending as well as descending also here. Now descending. Descending order. In descending order, we have to arrange the numbers from greatest to the smallest. Now, from here only we are understanding. This is smallest to greatest. Now, greatest which number? 3097. Greater than 3079. And this number is greater than 3061. And this number is greater than 3097 is greater than 3079. 3079 is greater than 3061. And this 3061 is greater than 3035. And this 3035 is greater than 3001. So this is what? Descending order. So understood this? Both way we have tried. Both order means ascending and descending order. So note down in your notebook. Now, homework. Textbook page number 230. Exercise 6 to 10. Already one example I expect that. 6 to 10. 6 example, what it is done? Fill in the boxes with the missing digit. Already A example I explained. B, C, like that you have to do. 7 question, write the place value and face value of the underlying digit. Question number 7, it is given. Write the place value and face value of the underlying digit. Properly write. And question number 8, write each of the following in expanded form. 9 question, write each of the following in short form. Already A, B given. A, I explained, you have to write B1, like that only. And 10th question, arrange the following in ascending and descending. Previous example I explained, no, like that. A example I explained, you have to write B1. So remaining example we will study next break.